I'm not afraid. Yeah. It's been a ride. I guess I had to go to that place to get to this one. Now some of you might still be in that place if you're trying to get out.
Or is abusing children by separating them from one of their good, fit, willing parents.
It's time
for a change. We need to all stand up, unite for our children.
Okay.
This is for our children. Going abuse. Why? For dollars, for several dollars, to separate the children from one of their good, fit, and willing parents for money. That's what we're doing. Time for us to stand up and unite for our children's rights. Our children need homeless and parents. Everybody knows it. What you're doing is wrong. Everybody knows it's time for a change. Everybody knows what family court is doing. This is a toxic waste of it. It's time for a change. It's time for our change. Our children need most parents, most fit and willing parents. Help us get out.
Protesting against fraud, extortion, and kidnapping.
For who?
The courts are kidnapping our kids, and people don't really understand what's going on and why they got some crazy
CPS
custody
workers.
CPS
yes,
working the whole system.
I'm going through it my damn self. They have my son in the PEPS program.
Yes. It's huge amounts of money. There's federal dollars, and the state is what they're doing. Is that's why they have all these false accusations. Then perjury is out of the roof. They don't prosecute perjury.
Yeah.
And there's a reason for that, so that they can extort these money. They can accuse you. But what makes it even worse is that all taxpayers are paying for this crime. All taxpayers.
Wow.
All the taxpayers are paying for these crimes that are being committed here in the family law court. People don't realize that, oh yeah, it's just marital custody. No, it's not like that. It's they're stealing money out of everybody's pocket.
Yes, and that is not fair.
No, it's criminal. It's criminal.
I support you guys.
Good. I don't know if you ever want to get involved.
How do you get involved?
There's a notebook over there.
Okay.
And you can sign your name onto it. We send out information and contact information and what have you.
Okay, I'm gonna sign that.
Oh,
just
okay.
Go over there?
Yes.
Okay.
And ask the woman in the pink and yellow hat.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you for informing me.
You're welcome. We need to make a stand. We need to make a change.
Yes, we do. Quick.
Our children need both of their fit, willing parents as asked upon the state of their lives.
This is so bad. Oh my gosh. Yes. Family law corruption. Oh, the kingpin. The mob boss. Good job. That's a sign. That's where this country's headed.
There is no more important issue on this planet than our children's rights. Children's rights. All systems go.